The web design process is a wonderful 6-hour process. The 6 hours is split up into 3 sessions. There's a 3-hour session, a 2-hour session, and a 1-hour session. The 3-hour session is all about the look and feel of your website, all about the design. We focus on the color, the background, the banner, the fonts, the different photos that we're going to put into your website, and really we focus on making your website look beautiful so that by the end of this session, you go, yeah, that is my website. Then we have a little break, and we come back together for the 2-hour session, and the 2-hour session is all about content. That's where we take all the content that you've typed up in our break, and we insert it into your website, so that by the end of that session, you're actually able to click through the buttons of your beautiful website and see all the content in the pages. Then we have another little break, and we meet again for a 1-hour session where we'll do any spelling mistakes, optimization, missing pictures, little things like that. Get it all ready to launch onto the internet, and by the end of that session, off you go.